Ump Hub, the official source.
This is Jonathan Davis for umphub.com. I'm here today with 40-year umpiring veteran Tom Jenkins. Tom, what is preventive officiating center around for you? What is the key to it?
Well, no matter what the situation is, the thing that I would do most, the first thing I would do is I would go to the coach and allow him and give him the opportunity to correct the problem, whatever it is. Is it a equipment problem? Is it tempers flaring? Whatever it might be, I would go to that coach.